nothing will stop me from fishing.
Best adrenaline you can ever have in your life.
Look, 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 right here. Woo-hoo!
It's amazing when you catch a big fish. And we're gonna be doing it for the rest of our lives.
Yeah, baby!
We were looking at the storm. It looked like it was gonna head out and realized it was coming right at us. It was time to get ready. Get ready for a big storm.
That hit us direct.
Tore the hell out of this place, to tell you the truth.
Living in a completely different town.
It was devastated here.
Pretty scary not knowing what was coming up next.
Didn't look like there would even be a tournament. It didn't look hopeful at all. We put the word out to everyone that if you want to help Cabo, now's the time to help them. Get on down here. We're taking care of all the houses we can.
You could tell that this is a tournament that it's about help, that it's about serving community, that it's about helping others. It's not just having fun, it's not just winning a prize, it's not just putting the name out there. It's helping others, it's helping the community. And that's something that I could tell you the community appreciates a lot. And it's the real needy ones who are getting the help.
Waves for Water have brought in 2,000 buckets. They're 5-gallon buckets, and each bucket will filter water for 100 persons a day.
Bisbee's gave us what we needed to look forward to get off our ass and make the recovery a sprint and not a marathon.
These people cleaned this city up so damn fast that you wouldn't even believe it. We'll donate, and then we get someone else to donate, and someone else to donate, and so it builds into quite a large amount of money.
The Bisbees have pulled it together. The town has pulled it together.
The key is, look at this.
We survived Odile.
People all coming together. It's amazing.
Nothing has stopped us yet.
This has been the most magnificent response to a really bad situation I've ever seen.
As a local business owner, we are proud as heck that Bisbee pulled this thing off again on such short notice. We're blessed with the resiliency of the Mexican people after this hurricane. Team Bad Meds back to rock it again.
Woo!
All right.
Thank you, Bisbees. Thank you, Bisbees.
Thank you, Bisbees.
Thank you, Bisbees.
Thank you, Bisbees.
Thank you, anglers.
And welcome home. It's good to have you back.
My hats go out to the Bisbees for putting this all together and really spearheading the efforts to get Cabo back on track, and boy, we're back.
I'm a small business owner here in Cabo San Lucas. Nothing's better than having the Bisbees and having more people down here in Cabos.
Galveston, Texas.
A hotshot team out of Northern California.
This is a team from Chetumal, Quintana Roo. First time in the Bisbee.
I'm Prince George, British Columbia, Canada.
Washington, D.C., and we came here to fish.
San Diego, and we came here to win. Feeling that line ripping off, it's quite a feeling, and nothing would stop me from this tournament.
So bring your families down here, everything's great. Everything's bouncing back. These guys are amazing. They may turn this place around in a matter of a month.
We've been doing this since 2005, and obviously Hurricane Odile hit about a month ago, and it's good to see the town come back. I was here a week ago, and there was nobody here. Now, as you can see, everyone's starting to come for the tournaments. It's all about Odile, but I wouldn't mind standing on that podium in 3 or 4 days and picking up a check for $1 million or $2 million. That'd end the week nicely, let me tell you.
We're here for the Black and Blue Bisbee. The richest tournament in the world.
Gambarimas!
Thanks for being with us.
We're going to be open shortly.
I'm so stoked that this year we have as many boats registered as we did last year. We haven't even started yet. We're already up to 109.
It's great to be back here again, doing this all again in paradise. Cabo, baby.
LTD, living the dream.
I'm doing the dance. We need to do something.
Follow me.
Does anybody here know anything about the tournament? Where do I check in? How many boats do you have? What's the minimum weight? I guess they're busy right now, but all I need to know is...
I've never fished for a marlin. I caught a tuna once and I lost it to the dismay of all my Mexican friends. I caught a halibut from Canada. but only 75 pounds, so the marlin's gonna be one big excitement.
We got five fishermen, three virgins, two that don't know how to fish, and me.
That is the winning lure from last year. We had 50 of them made. Ken Matney, thank you very much from High Five Lures for that.
You know, I love the Bisbees, I've always have, and to do what they're doing for the Mexican boat captains is awesome. With these free entries, it's real, real good.
So you're all here to find out which team is hooked up with which charter boat.
The Charter Boat Hookup is a program that is designed to get the local charter fleet back out on the water and to work, and it's working out awesome.
Okay, so the number is?
This draw was arranged because so many boats were destroyed in the hurricane or just couldn't get here from the U.S., and a benefactor put up $250,000 to pay $5,000 entry fees. So it's Fish for Cabo and Fish for Kids.
And all we have to do is go for the fuel and the bait, and so we said, why not?
Its intention was to stimulate the economy for the local fishermen that would normally have not gotten an opportunity to fish.
We have the office Nixon for our boat, and we're very happy to be partnering with them.
There will be a total of $500,000 spent to stimulate the economy, and that just brings people and fuel and hotel rooms and meals and bait and everything.
It's been our dream to be in the Bisbee. And thank you to the Tomatoes and the anonymous donor that made it all possible for us.
21 years of fishing here, never thought I'd be able to fish the Bisbee, so this is like a real thrill.
Frank, nice to meet you guys. So what's the plan? You guys ready? You got some equipment? You live alone? You don't have nothing for fishing?
Nothing.
Okay, perfect. I need to know, you know.
Yeah, we got in at the last minute. We're happy to be here. It's our first entry, and we're glad to be here.
I can check this one off my bucket list.
We're so excited. We're going to be walking on cloud nine all the way to the boat. This is my best friend right here.
How come you didn't photograph the best looking one here?
We're back.
We're really happy that the tournament's going to be held this year, especially for the local economy after this hurricane. So we thought it wasn't going to happen, but here we are again, and it gives the team an opportunity to do what's never been done in history. That's two wins in a row. Never been done.
It's our 10th year.
It's time.
Welcome, and I cannot believe what we are seeing this evening right here. All right, I'm going to give you some numbers here that are going to blow your mind. At the moment, before we came up here, 127 teams. Anniversary Bisbee's Black and Blue Marlin Jackpot Tournament. It is the richest fishing event of any kind in the world.
Welcome back to Cabo again.
We're waiting for that big whoosh.
Go ahead and take your bait rigs up now. Everybody relax, and in just a minute or two, we'll give you the updates on where we ended up for prize money. On the line is $2.145 million. Congratulations to you all.
Count. 5, 4, 3, 2.
I know.
There's $2.15 million that these 127 boats are vying for.
beautiful day and got a fish at the weigh-in already. So things are looking good, starting out well.
Well, yesterday we got signed up here to the Bisbee tournament down in Los Cabos. That made me about the happiest man in Los Cabos, I think. The starting gun went, and 20 minutes later, we hooked into a nice big black marlin.
Oh, yeah!
Yesterday I told you I'd never caught a marlin. Today I've caught a marlin. Yesterday I was anticipating a big fight. Today, double what I thought about yesterday. Hour and a half, cranking on that thing. Going out, runs from side to side. The crew's passing me back and forth from chair to chair. Hour and a half. I don't have a lot of energy to tell you because my arms are sore and my back is sore, man. But I'm happy. Nobody on the team has known each other for more than a month.
Thank you, Bisbee.
I've not known any of my team for more than a day.
This is going to be our first fish of the tournament. And rumor has it, it's going to make it.
What an experience. Everybody should try fishing in Cabo, I'll tell you. Best thing you could ever do in your life.
Oh, and it didn't quite make it. Oh, well, go ahead and drop it down there, guys. Just teasing you.
394!
394 pounds! Well into the qualifying. That's the way we want to start this tournament.
I love Cabo San Lucas.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we have our second fish.
Our boat is a 32-foot blackfin. It's called Curandero 5. The boat is based here in Cabo San Lucas. The owner is a really nice guy. He's a doctor in New York.
I almost had a heart attack, but I just needed to boat this fish. I think it might be a winner. My friend brought new lures, and I didn't want to put this lure in the water. And he convinced me, and it hit. He's the responsible guy of the lure. He's the owner of the lure.
Good luck, monkeys, Curandero.
Captain Pancho.
He really knows his stuff.
Nicely done, man.
Good to see you again.
Yes, very nice when you got a fish with you.
It was an hour and a half fight.
I can't reveal where we were.
And it was amazing.
One, two, three.
304 pounds!
Yes.
Our second
qualifying
fish of the tournament.
It's difficult, man.
Viva los chilangos!
And the whole team is from Mexico City.
I've been fishing with the same team since I was around 6. And it's an amazing team. We're very good friends. We entered in this hookup program, which is a really good program to help Cabo since Odile was kind of harsh.
It is the richest fishing event of any kind in the world. So thank you all for being with us and enjoy the music and stick around and have some fun today.
Bisbee Day 2.
This turnout after the disastrous storm we had shows me one thing. Never underestimate the desire of some guys to go fishing.
Qualifying fish yesterday, they were not in any of the daily jackpots, so the daily jackpots have doubled today, and you all are out there, if you're in across the board, definitely well into the $1 million mark for today's biggest fish game.
5, 4, 3.
Together from Casa Hogar, the local orphanage that has 42 boys at it.
Fabulous!
And one of our benefactors, Dan Flaherty, has paid the charter fees, and then the Cabo Hookup Program paid for their entry into the Bisbee tournament. And another friend helped pay for them to put some funds in the jackpot. Omar is the director of operations, and he is the one who brought the fish in today.
Gracias, mi amor. Gracias. Gracias.
And he has three boys on the boat with him that are from Casa Hogar. And he's pretty darn excited.
It was incredible. It was incredible. It was incredible. Thanks to Ernie. Thanks to Christian. To Alan. Jonathan.
Yeah, we did a pretty good team.
Moises. It was a great team. It was a teamwork, okay? It was very encouraging. From the boys, and first of all, it's thanks to God.
Let's make it happen.
One, two, three.
385 pounds!
It's a great month, it's a great day.
The boat is mucho bueno! Our angler is Omar Castaneda!
I'm the captain, the owner of the boat, and we represent the kids, you know? We represent the Cabo. We really appreciate, you know, Bisbee's association, Bisbee's company, and somebody else really helped and them booked a lot of boats, you know. I would really appreciate that. And an economy really come up to Mexico, and I really say gracias, because it really is gonna bring Cabo all the way up.
It's just incredible having the boys from Casa Hogar. It's just wonderful. I know they bring a lot of luck to this, okay, and it's got God doing it, and having fun with them and enjoying everything with them. That was just incredible.
Team Rivers of Recovery, based all over the United States, disabled and severely injured Iraq and Afghanistan, that's here to win the tournament.
Rivers of Recovery is about getting out there, being outside with like-minded people, catching fish, clearing your mind, not just here, but around the United States as well, so we can, from all branches of service, just people taking care of people, doing the right thing through fishing. It does help. It doesn't take pills. It takes camaraderie, and that is exactly what Rivers of Recovery provides. Camaraderie plus the chance to catch big fish.
Sir, I just wanted to say that I came down here with a few strangers to get on a boat together, all wounded veterans, and we're leaving friends with great experiences, great memories, and we will see each other again, and that has been facilitated by this tournament. Caught the biggest fish of my life yesterday,
really?
And then right after that fish, I caught the new biggest fish of my life, just having the time of my life, and I want to say thank you for putting us on and bringing us together and making things like this happen. This is my military challenge coin, and I want to give this to you as a token of my appreciation. Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Frank Shears Fodge.
Wonderful. Thank you very much.
I mean it, sir. This is awesome. This is good stuff.
Don't have many years left, but I'll keep it forever.
So in the military, a challenge coin, if you do something that's great, but it's not worth a medal, a commander will recognize you with the challenge coin. Just say, you know, thanks for what you do, it's awesome. This has been a once-in-a-lifetime chance for me here.
I hope it's not your last time.
I sure hope it's not.
No. Well, it's always, once you come to Cabo, you come back. You always come back, that's for sure.
Hi,
5, 4, 3, 2, 1,
go! We did have a 394 on day one. Brand new team, upon reviewing the rules afterwards, part of our due diligence, they voluntarily withdrew the fish, and that put the 385 up into first place. And now we have a second place, 304, that was caught on the first day. On board the Baja Banditos.
We hooked him up about 15 miles out in the middle of nowhere. Let's hope he makes it over 300 pounds.
Baby.
Was it 96 inches we measured? 96 inches. What do you think? Good to go? We got him in about 35 minutes.
Let's see if we start this day off right.
Come on, baby.
Well-oiled machine.
One. Two, three, 320 pounds!
Woo! Yeah, yeah, baby! Let's get back out there! Yeah. Let's do it!
As long as it started with a three, I was happy.
Yeah, baby!
Going back fishing.
Hey, here's the captain right here, baby.
Two more fish coming on the way. 321 makes me pretty nervous right now. They say the last day, everybody that catches fish brings it in, right? I mean,
sometimes.
You gotta bring it in, so. Hopefully that's what's happening.
This is our 40 game boys, no strangers to the scales.
It's gonna be close.
Nobody's can tell how big it was, you know, till we got it closer to the boat.
We're happy. We'll see what happens.
You know, we were out fishing. We were early. We hooked up at 10:02, and we had it all day until tonight.
Wow.
But we stayed out there. We had some live bait, and we still kept fishing.
And thank God they're in all the daily jackpots. This could be an interesting fish, everyone.
We're happy with this fish, and we're very happy to catch it on the last day.
Uh-huh. All right, here it goes. Now,
that looked like $1 million hanging there. Does everybody?
One, two, three, 337.
337 pounds, ladies and gentlemen.
And that's another member to our $1 million club, which fairly exclusive. That, it seems to keep expanding each year.
I'm happy, man.
So happy, I'm crying.
It's just a great feeling to finally come in and get the big money.
All right, this is the survivor's fish right here.
The flight was hard. It went down at 3:55. And our boat is survivor. Kenny Lesher is the captain, and he is the man.
He did great. Kicked his ass, but he did great. He got it in no time.
So far, our qualifying fish are 385, 337, 320, and 304. We'll see how this bad boy does amongst that.
One. 328 pounds!
328 pounds and put them into third place, it looks like.
I'm so glad that they held this tournament and help all these people.
You made all this happen. Thank you.
First time fishing in Cabo, first time at Bisbee, and we'll be back.
2014, last fish is about to come down the pipe.
Hoy me duele la espalda.
All right, everybody, up! 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 Thank you, boys, we're up! Up!
One, two, three, 303 pounds!
Oh, 303 pounds! 303 libras! Local team right here, all of them, Cabo San Lucas. Viva Mexico, everybody! Our first place team was Team Casa Hogar. They are donating all of their winnings to the boys' orphanage in town. Muchas gracias a todos. We'll see you at the awards. Good evening, everyone. release team, Tapatios, got $9,562 for the boys. Team of Los Tapatios and on board the Nada Horse. Our second place release team number 50, Suzuka, one of our seven Japanese teams. They are winning $17,212 tonight. Asuka! First place team in the release division. We can get the team of the Mobius. They are receiving a check for $49,725. Our fifth place team, number 64, Tepeyacos. Everybody from Mexico City, here's a Viva, Viva Mexico moment, everybody. All right, our fourth place overall team on board the Baja Bandidos. Another Viva Mexico moment here. Second place overall was the team of the Sporty Game. $1.682 million and a little bit of change.
$1,682,612.
All right, and now our first place team. Our largest qualifying fish in the tournament, on board Team Casa Hogar. It is the coolest.
Casa Hogar trajo porra.
$258,000. And the money's going to New Orleans, Sharon. Say thank you, and thank you all very, very much on behalf of our tournament organization.
Buenas noches a todos.
Thank you.